SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to hide photos on iPhone 14. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you want to hide a photo on your iPhone 14, then you need to open the Photos app, find the picture that you want to hide and select it, then tap the three dots at the top right corner of the screen and choose the Hide option. You can then tap Hide Photo to confirm that the photo will be hidden. If you want to find your hide photos, then you just need to choose the Albums tab at the bottom of the screen, then scroll down and choose the Hidden option under Utilities. If you don't want people to be able to find this hidden folder, then you can also hide that as well. You can do this by opening the Settings app, scrolling down and choosing the Photos option, then scrolling down and tapping the button to the right of Show Hidden Album. Now if you go back to the Photos app, that hidden option will be hidden under the Utilities listing of albums.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.